Thousands of underserved children will be getting free books from the Barbara Bush Houston Literacy Foundation. But first, someone had to sort all of those books. 75 volunteers helped sort 24,000 books today. Those books will go to more than 4,000 students at schools across the Houston area. The Barbara Bush Foundation runs the My Home Library program. That program helps children create a wish list of books for their very own home libraries.